So too, it is unrealistic for us to say that we believe that the Commonwealth Bank should somehow remain some protected fiefdom.